60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life, and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when